5 a.m. on the 2nd of March, and I have just woken up, ready to go to Valencia. It's so early, but let's go.
Oh yeah, work it!
I'm alive.
Yeah, baby.
Just about. Just about.
I'm sorry. Almost died. Quite long.
It was like,
hello, welcome to Valencia.
10 minutes away.
You've made it.
That's our hostel right over there.
I got my bag stolen, and we just spent an hour in the police station translating Spanish.
What are you
doing? End of day one. How fun!
Something exciting is going on and there's a lot of crowds. We're not quite sure.
Joining them. We're going to update you on the fireworks situation. It was definitely an interesting experience.
I just thought I was in the
war zone. It was very odd.
Much more about the noise.
Yeah. The people. Exactly. We have some video clips which we'll insert here. Time of the day for the vlog and to get run over. I know. It's dinner time and today we're going to Spanish cuisine.
She thick.